by your nature purna means the fulfillment, the whole. You can't relax till you experience that purna, till you experience that purnatva, till you experience that wholeness. Unless you experience that wholeness, you will not be able to relax. Fortunately, God has designed your system such a way, you will not feel complete till you become enlightened. That's good. Otherwise, you will stop on the way. We stop on the way. Kundi, mother of Pandavas, in Mahabharata, she is praying to Krishna. Oh Krishna, let me have all possible sufferings. Krishna was shocked. He asked, what are you talking? What are you asking? Do you know if you ask me something, it will happen to you? Kundi asked, oh Lord, let all the sufferings come to me. Krishna says, do you know what you are asking? It will happen. Why are you asking this? Kundi says, with sufferings constantly I will remember that I have not yet achieved what I am supposed to achieve. I will be reminded about my goal. I will be reminded constantly that I have something to do. I have to do my journey. My journey is not over. Constantly I will be aware that I need to travel. I need to remember. I need to grow. I need the fulfillment. Without suffering, I may forget. I may stop my journey. I may not have enough inspiration to do my journey, to continue my journey. Give me the suffering so that it will remind me to remember you. It will help me to move in my journey. Of course, that is one of the ways. I don't think all of us need to ask the same moon. There are so many ways to grow. There are so many methods to expand. But Kundi can go to that extreme for the sake of enlightenment, for the sake of traveling on the spiritual path. She goes to the extreme. We don't have to go to that extreme, but at least we should be aware. All suffering is ambassador from your own self. Your self is again and again calling you and telling you, you are not yet complete. You have not yet realized the truth. Travel. Don't stop. Work towards yourself. It's called from higher self. All your suffering is called from the higher self to come back